Welcome back students to chapter 8, How do organisms reproduce? Part 7, Reproductive Health. Process of sexual maturation is gradual and takes place while general body growth is still going on. Reproductive health is concerned with healthy and safe sexual practices. Reproductive health implies a responsible, safe and satisfying reproductive life. Components of reproductive health: teen pregnancy, maternal health, contraception, sexually transmitted infection, abortion and its complication, female genital mutilation, child marriage. Sexually transmitted diseases, also known as STDs, are caused by a variety of microorganisms that live in the warm and moist environments of the vagina, urethra, anus, etc. Examples for bacterial infection: gonorrhea and syphilis. Bacteria infect urethra in men and cervix in women. Viral infection, example herpes, genital warts, cervical cancer, AIDS. AIDS is caused by human immunodeficiency virus, HIV. Prevention: using protective covering called condom, using disposable needles and syringes, not sharing shaving blades or razors, not having multiple sex partners, testing and screening the blood for HIV before transfusing it. Family planning: the human population is growing rapidly and this is a major concern. With the increase in population, the resources of the earth will deplete more rapidly. The environment will be adversely affected and it will be difficult to maintain the quality of life of the large population. Therefore, it is important to control population growth. In many countries, as in ours, the population grows rapidly because birth rates are high and death rates are comparatively low. It is extremely important to have small family. It is possible to limit the size of a family through various means: to prevent fertilization and formation of zygote, to prevent implantation, which is also known as conception. Prevention of conception is called contraception. Prevention of conception or contraception. Different methods are mechanical barrier, chemical method, surgical method. Mechanical barrier principle: create a barrier between the sperm and the egg. Example: use of condom in male, use of diaphragm, cervical cap, female condom and sponge by female. Advantage of using condom: condom is the only contraceptive method that helps prevent STDs. This is male condom, female condom, cervical cap, diaphragm. Chemical method: in female, oral contraceptives or birth control pills are used. It is taken orally. It changes the hormonal balance of the body so that ovum is not released from the ovary. Change in hormonal balance causes side effects. Hormonal injections are also used. These are some examples of oral contraceptive pills. Surgical methods: intrauterine devices, IUDs, or implants. A T-shaped device is inserted into the uterus. It prevents sperms from reaching the egg. Example: copper T. Disadvantage: it causes irritation of the uterus. This image shows copper T and this shows how copper T is inserted in the uterus. Surgical method: vasectomy, the incision and subsequent ligature of the vas deferens by a surgeon in men is called vasectomy. Tubectomy in women, ligature of the fallopian tube can prevent the passage of ovum down the fallopian tube. Disadvantage, surgery can cause infection if not done properly. So this figure shows vasectomy. These are the different methods of doing tubectomy. Female feticide. Surgery can be used for aborting pregnancies. That is MTP, medical termination of pregnancy. However, this is often misused for illegally aborting female fetuses. Killing of a fetus is called feticide. For healthy society, the female-male sex ratio must be maintained. Because of reckless female feticides, child sex ratio is declining at an alarming rate in some sections of our society. Although prenatal sex determination has been prohibited by law. Next is parthenogenesis, that is virgin birth. Development of an unfertilized egg into adult animal without fusion with sperm. In nature, it takes place in many insects, including bees, wasps, and certain ants. Some species of fish, amphibians, birds, but not in mammals. This is a type of asexual reproduction. Example, female queen bee, if they are having fertilized egg, they produce female offspring. Unfertilized egg, that is haploid egg, will give rise to male offspring, or the drone. Komodo dragons, the largest lizard in the world, can reproduce asexually through parthenogenesis. Hermaphroditism, condition of having both male and female reproductive organs. These organisms undergo self-fertilization. Diploid offsprings are formed, found in worms, fishes, snails, echinoderms. Here we come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching.